Hello everyone and welcome to Rishad Random. Okay, today we will go to some islands and try to finish the normal missions there. Okay, first we will go at, where should we go? Which is the closest we can go? Okay, where is the Riddlelands is first? We should go to the sandbar first. Okay, let's go. We have to reach at least 15 level that we can defeat the last boss. Because before reaching that level, that is not so exciting, or that will be a little hard for me. Just like the cure spell will be more effective at level 14, and at the 15 level my spells will be more effective, all of the spells. Okay, let's see here the sandbar. Okay, we are just like here. Oh yeah, now we have to just come over here and get this fishing rod and get it just right here. You have to get a fish which is only can be gotten here at this place. Oh, there is a fish, I think. Okay, I think that is a fish I'm looking for. No, that's not a fish. That's a soul fish. Okay, we have to get the fish. Which one I'm looking for is so big. Okay, let's wait for it to bite my rod. Okay, bite. Please bite this thing. I need you. Yeah. That is what I have got. Yeah, that's sure. For sure it is that thing I'm looking for. I bet that's the one. Oh, please. That was trying to get away. That was close. Oh, that was close. Oh, please, you fishy, good fishy. Don't try to get away. I need you. Oh, this fish got away. That's not cool. I have to get it again. I was not serious, but now I'm serious for sure. I'm so serious. Okay, please, I want the fish. Please bite, bite. If I get this fish, it will give me a bunch of experience. That is what I needed. Okay, wait. That was so close, but it got away. The fire peak. I want this fish. Please, it should be the fish I'm looking for. Please be that fish. I'm not sure about this one, because that one do not have so much stamina, but it is getting his stamina back so fast. Okay, let's get the fish. Oh, that's a small one, but I think that's the fish I'm looking for. Oh, please. Yeah, I got it. Oh no, it's a blue fin. Oh, but that gives me XP too, a bunch of experience. But I don't need that. I need a fire pick. That is really rare. And the rarest fish we got that, the Arcadian boot. I mean, pipe. We got it at the graveyard island. Okay. And if one fish is biting my rod. Oh, that was close. No, please, please. Yeah, that is a fish I need. And that is a fire pick I'm looking for. Oh, please, come on. Oh, that's jumping at the right side. It's trying to get its stamina back. Not so easy, man. You cannot get your stamina back so easily. Easy, guy. Easy. It will not hurt to come out of the water. Just you will die, that's all. But I don't have to die. I have to just catch you. And get a bunch of XP from you. Oh, that was close. Please. Yeah, we got that fire back. Okay, now let's go. We got the fire back. How much we need? Okay, now we have to go to the weatherland. Okay, where is the weatherland? Just right here. Yeah, I've got it. I have to go to the weatherland now. That was close. That is not a big deal to break these things. Okay. We are close to the island. Yeah, we are at the line now. Yeah, we have to do that bouncer achievement. Bounce an enemy 10 times. You have to bounce an enemy 10 times. That's what we need to do. Get the shield now. We have to bounce some enemies 10 times. Okay, here is one, I think. At this place, I saw a centipede. What is that name? Don't know that good. Oh, please bounce. That is 5 points, I think. Oh, I did that. Oh, let's finish this now. Oh, I did one. That's cool, but my light cannon is gone. I have to get my life back. Oh yeah, now we have to just go around again for our next task, which is matches. Let's see. I don't need to read it. We have to just see what. We have to go to the Great Forest next. Oh, whoa. Okay, that's the next place I have to come. Okay, we're here. We we will just catch a fish right here, and then we will go on somewhere else. After killing that fish, oh, I killed it without seeing it. Okay, let's get the fishing rod and let's fish again. There is a fish named Gellert, so just like that. I have to get that fish. Okay, please come on. I'm waiting for you. Waiting for you, please come on, guy. A little puny guy. Okay, we got it. Not sure that is the fish, but I think so. Okay, let's see. What is that fish? I have to get it. That strength is full again. That's surely the one I am looking for. That has a lot of stamina. It takes forever sometimes. But I will not wait for forever here. Okay, we got some stamina. Half, isn't it? It's half strength of the fish. Oh, please come on out. The fish. Please come out. You do not have any stamina. Don't try to go on. Oh, but it will take a while to get that fish. That's surely a big one. It is taking a while. Oh no. Please come on. Fishy, fishy. Oh, that's that fish, I think so. Please, do not get away from here. I'm not bad. Please come on with me. It's all right. It's all right. It will be okay. Just okay. Oh, please come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, we got it. Yeah, that is Goliath. We got it. And 300 is a lot. We need a little more to level up. Where should we go now? Okay, we have to go to the graveyard island. We didn't completed one of the quests there. Oh, that was close one. Oh, that's night again. Whenever I go to the graveyard island, it's night. Is there no sign graveyard island? I think so, because that name is graveyard. That's so. Okay, we are here. Before going anywhere, we have to get the ghost fish we didn't caught at this island. And then we will go somewhere else. Okay, let's see how we will catch the fish. Oh, well. That's close one. Oh, that's not the fish. I will get let it get away. Yeah, that's cool. We didn't need it, that fish. We need the ghost fish, of course. That tells us backwards something that I don't understand so well. Oh, let's see what is happening. Oh, that is also not the fish I'm looking for. Please go. Yeah, go away. Please go away. I need the ghost fish, not you. Okay. Please. Please, please. I need to try to catch the ghost fish. When will I get it? Oh, that's not the one. Again, I cannot get the fish. Oh, why cannot I get the fish? I need a fish. Please give me the fish. Okay. Please bite my hook. That's not the fish also. So please go away. You see, I cannot get the fish. Okay, I will see you after getting the fish, I think. Or not, no. I have to wait until I'm not getting the fish. I have to show you that how to get the fish that I'm looking for. That's the salt fish, I think so. Let's catch it. That's not a big deal. I told you so. That's a soulfish. Please come on, soulfish, you little soulfish. I don't have to want to pay so much time on you. A little soulfish, I thought so. Okay. Okay, I'll show you after getting the fish. Okay, I finally got the ghost fish. I recognize that how to catch it is just when you have to push your just like that. If you have to get this way, then push it this way. Just like, oh, I got the golden beard. Okay, we are master. The cure spell now heals their 3 hearts. Your time have also been refilled. Okay. 3 hearts. I think that refills 1 heart normally. But in that case, after being a master, it heals 3 hearts. Now we have to get some skeletons. You can see still going. Smash 50 skeleton in pieces. Okay, we have to find skeletons and kill them. Oh, where is it? Oh, we killed one. We need 50 of them. Now I will show a good place to kill them. We have to just respawn them and nothing to do with these guys. Don't try to do anything with them. Just come over here, the safe point, and then come over here, and every time they respawn, kill them. Oh, my power. Oh, my power is gone. Okay, there are more of them, you will see. Just like that, you have to kill all of them. view, just like that, and then go somewhere else and make the, wait for the response. I will be here again after completing the task. Okay, wait. Okay, I completed the task. Now let's head to the last island. I think, where is it? Let's see, we need a little more. So let's go to the borderland and try to kill direfowls, I think. Oh, before going there, okay, that gives me a little experience too. Okay, now just easily we have to head. Somehow we can get more stamina, I think so. We need a little more. Okay, let's head to Tycoral. We'll get everything cleared there. Oh, nothing there. Oh, there are them. Okay, let's kill them. Oh, I think this is not the sky, I mean the Tickerel. The Tickerel is just in front of us, but not that close. Is that Tickerel? That looks little different. Oh, that is not Tickerel. Oh, Tickerel just in front of us. The next island is Tickerel. Okay, that's why. Now it's morning. Oh, we are at the Tickerel. We have to complete this hey big spender thing. Just we have to spend money at the shop. Okay, let's go to the shop. Oh, why am I going this way? Oh, what is the book doing there now? Okay, that is the shop. Let's go to the shop. What can we buy? Oh, nothing spends money. How it is possible? Oh, that's not cool from me. Oh no. Why that is not taking any money from me? Oh, I think I have to just buy them again and again. Oh, that much honey I bought, but there is no experience I can get. That's not cool. Okay, then we can head to the Weatherlands or somewhere else. Let's see. Oh, it gives me 500, but I cannot complete it. Okay, that's all for today. At the next video, it will be the final part of Oceanhorn. If you want to play this game, then I have given the link at the description, and the surprise is that is totally free. You don't have to pay for this game. You know that game pays 500 rupees, I mean whatever it is. Okay, and then if you want all the videos of this game, then subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and thank you for watching this video. Goodbye.